Here we're going to demonstrate just how easy it is for any team member to go ahead and install these shivs on the StraightPoint Running Line Dynamometer. Simply line up the shivs, place the adjustment bolt through the hole, and the gravity pin slides through the other side, and boom, done. If you're paying attention to the timeline, it takes no more than about the average team 1 minute or less to either remove or install the shivs, and then you are ready to make a test.